Hi there, Cashdrone here for Waypoints, your geocaching channel. And today we're going to go out and find a puzzle cache that was hidden by DHM. Hey, help me out. What is it?
DHCMCA.
It's like alphabet soup sometimes. Anyway, that was Outsiders 2, and she's actually the one who solved the puzzle for us. And when we get there, we're going to see what Dave's got in store for us. I'm sure he's got another great puzzle cache hidden for us, and we're going to enjoy that right now. So today on Waypoints, we're going to talk about one of the fundamentals of hiding a geocache, and that is not causing any damage to natural or man-made objects. We always want to make sure that we respect nature and the areas that people have set things up for. That means we never dig a hole, we never harm anything like a tree or branches or drill holes in things. We never want to be, pulling stuff out of the ground. Generally anything that most people would say, hey, you're vandalizing that location. Not cool. Don't do that kind of stuff. So, you know what? I know that this fellow geocacher friend of mine, Dave Matthews, is one of those really high ethic guys like I am. I have no doubt that when I find his geocache today with Outsiders 2, that everything is going to be completely above board and in great shape and a shining example of how things should be done so we can all enjoy our game in a respectful way. That's not going to cause anybody to look and say, what the heck are you guys doing? You're hurting stuff. So let's go look for that geocache right now. So here we are finding the latest puzzle cache from Dave Matthews, also known as DCHMCA. Boy, it's obviously a tongue twister. And as you can see, Dave does it right. He puts the container onto a tree without using any screws or nails or any sort of fastener that will damage the tree. In fact, he even has it so it's adjustable so that if the tree happens to grow, he can expand the holder and not cause any damage at all. When it would be removed, it would be as if nothing had ever been here before. Big thumbs up to Dave Matthews for doing it right. Okay, so we don't want to give any spoilers, although we did kind of show where the cache location is, but that could be anywhere in Niagara. But you know what? You saw Outsiders 2 finding that geocache, solved it, found it, claimed it, logged it, did the right thing. Good job, everybody.
Awesome cache, Dave.
Thanks, Dave, for a good time. And we'll see you guys all on the next episode of Waypoints. Tune in next. Bye for now.